Yo, what's going on, guys? It's FPS here. In today's video, we're going to actually do a really cool video. And I should have planned this a long time ago because I was meant to actually do this video quite a while back. I never did. But one of my friends actually asked me a few months ago or so to review one of his maps that he actually made. And he was trying to make it for Arsenal. But yeah, in today's video, that's what we're going to do. We're going to review what he actually made. But yeah, before the video does start, please go ahead, leave a like, and subscribe if you guys are new. I do appreciate every single one of you, so if you guys could do that, it would mean the world to me. But yeah, let's get on with the video. So, first off, this is his map. I'm going to link it down in the description, so if you guys actually do want to check it out, go ahead. He is a fellow level 1000 player, so yeah. You guys actually might know him. His name is YLL or something. That's how I call him by, but yeah. So, first impression of this map is it's in that big map range. I would think this would be around like a boulevard map, so it kind of would be a little bit of a put off to play this map because of how big the structures are and how he structured the map. It's pretty big, I'm not gonna lie. I'm guessing these green fences, you can't go through them. I think that's his main objective. As you guys can see, the whole theme is pretty much a school. The thing is, I don't think anybody would fight in this area. I don't think it would be too ideal to do a two-team game mode on here. But yeah, I really like this. I would change, like I said, the structure of the map just because it's a little bit on that big side of a map. Like maybe cut down this part of it and then just have this whole area where you guys can actually go ahead and fight people, because it is a little bit of a put off when you guys actually have to play in big maps. And it's better to have maps that are medium to short range maps. I believe that, but some people might like really big maps. Yeah, as you guys can see, there's a stone structure here. Really cool. Like it. Lamps. I'm not too sure about these. Really cool though. Maybe he could have put an underground section here. That would be cool, going underground somewhere. I don't think any school would have an underground section, but yeah, it would be really cool. We do have some seats here and there. Obviously, this is still in progression, and I don't know if he is still going to carry on finishing this. I just wanted to show you guys because obviously he asked me to do this a few months ago and I never actually got time to do it, but at least I got time to do it now. It looks all right. It does really look all right. The trees, they look all right. I think a little bit of the branches, these ones, the small ones, are a little bit too much. Just keep them basic. Really nice. I'm guessing this is a bike shelter. Yeah, this is a bike shelter, I'm pretty sure. It looks like a bike shelter. And we got the basketball court here. We've got the lockers over there. Overall, really cool. I would rate this map maybe like a 7 or a 6. Obviously, just because of how big the map is, it's kind of off-putting. Overall, really cool. But yeah, if you guys actually made any Arsenal map, don't mind my avatar. I know, it's weird. If you guys actually do want me to review some of your Arsenal map, let me know down in the comment section if you guys actually do have any. Or contact me on Discord, request a message and I'll check it. But yeah, before the video does end, please go ahead, leave a like and subscribe. I'll link the map down below, so if you guys actually do want to check it out, it'll be down below. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.